Good morning, and welcome to Commencement 2019. I am Professor Joan McManus, and I have the honor of serving as Grand Marshal and opening the ceremony. Please stand as we welcome our honored guests. Welcome our distinguished faculty and staff. Thank you. audience, please be seated as we welcome the reason we are here, the Bergen Community College Class of 2019.
Thank you. Please be seated. Good morning. I'm Michael Redmond, president of Bergen Community College. On behalf of the Board of Trustees, the administration, the faculty, the staff, and students, welcome to Commencement 2019. In addition to those here today, I welcome the family and friends of the graduates who are watching worldwide as we stream this event or joining the conversation on social media. Please rise for the singing of our national anthem presented by student Jessica Moati.
Can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fights o'er the ramparts we'd watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say, does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave?
Thank you, Jessica. Please be seated. And by the way, Jessica, that was terrific. At this time, I would like to introduce our platform guests. Please stand when I call your name, and I ask that you remain standing until all platform guests have been introduced. And for the audience, I ask that you hold your applause until all the guests have been introduced. Dr. Zakiya Smith Ellis, New Jersey Secretary of Higher Education. Jim Tedesco, Bergen County Executive. Jermaine Ortiz, Bergen County Freeholder Chair. Mary Amorosa, Bergen County Freeholder Vice Chair. Dr. Joan Voss, Bergen County Freeholder Chair Pro Tempore. David Gans, Bergen County Freeholder. Tom Sullivan, Bergen County Freeholder. Tracy Soar, Bergen County Freeholder. Anthony Curitan, Bergen County Sheriff. Lindsay Nanja, 2019 Valedictorian. Carol Otis, Board of Trustees Chair. Gerard Carroll, Board of Trustees Vice Chair. Dorothy Blakesley, Board of Trustees Treasurer. Joseph Barreto, Board of Trustees Secretary. Mark Longo, Board of Trustees. Sabora Pekka, Board of Trustees Alumni Representative. Dr. Chital Ranjan, Board of Trustees. Dr. Brian Agnew, Executive Vice President. Dr. Christine Gillespie, Executive Director of Continuing Education and Workforce Development. Priscilla Klamenko, Interim Vice President of Student Affairs. Ron Miller, Executive Director of the Bergen Community College Foundation. Dr. William Mullaney, Vice President of Academic Affairs. Ron Spade, Chief Information Officer. Professor Robert Saldarini, Professor Emeritus. Professor Dr. Alan Kaufman, Faculty Senate President. Professor Joan McManus, Grand Marshal. Melvis Ventura, Student Government Association President, Alicia Moran, Student Government Association Vice President, Marlon Herrera, Student Government Association Treasurer, Gabriella Setti, Student Government Association Chief Justice, and Azul Cesta Heredia, Student Government Association Executive Assistant. You may be seated. It is now my privilege and honor to introduce a great friend of the college, Bergen County Executive James Tedesco III, who will greet the class of 2019.
Thank you, President Redmond. Good morning to the class of 2019. Go Bergen! Secretary Smith Ellis, distinguished faculty, alumni, guests, and graduates, I'm honored to join you this morning as we celebrate the class of 2019 as they graduate from New Jersey's best community college. For more than half a century, Bergen Community College has been a place for people to pursue their dreams and create a better future for themselves. Bergen gives students a chance to explore what inspires them and turns inspiration into education. Whether on the stage at the Saccone Theater or in a lab at the new STEM Research Center, Bergen students are empowered to challenge themselves to reach higher each and every day. All of these graduates are a credit to your talented educators and staff. You, the faculty of Bergen Community College, have made today possible. Because of you, these graduates depart Bergen Community College with the knowledge and skills to take their next steps with confidence. I want to thank you for your dedication to not only the students, but Bergen Community College. Thank you to the faculty and staff. I also want to thank the families and loved ones of our graduates. Those of you who are sitting in the audience, you share in today's achievement as well. Your support for these students has been an investment in their futures. Thank you for continuing to support these students. And now, for our guests of honor, the graduates. On behalf of the nearly 1 million residents of Bergen County, congratulations on today's commencement. We're so proud of you. After years of hard work, you've earned this celebration. Among your ranks are three Jack Kent Cook Scholarship winners and 71 students with perfect GPAs. This class of more than 2,000 women and men reflects the diversity of our county and our state, and that is a great strength that we have here in Bergen County. Some of you are working parents, others still live at home with your parents. And each of those life experiences is valid. Each of those perspectives are important. Regardless, you all share something valuable, a commitment to yourself and to your education. Your diploma is a receipt of your investment you have made in yourself and in your future. It is a promise you've made to yourself to improve life through learning. It is a commitment you've made to the people who depend on you, not just your families and your loved ones, but also for your community. the people whose lives you may change when you use what you've studied. By earning your degree, you have also helped to strengthen Bergen County's workforce and ensure that Bergen County continues to be the best place to live, work, and raise a family. Many of you will leave here today to continue your education at a four-year institution, while some of you will begin or continue your careers in challenging and growing fields like healthcare or technology. No matter what your future holds, know that we all wish you good luck, and we ask that you don't forget about us when you achieve great things. On behalf of the people of Bergen County, I ask you two things. Never forget where you came from. Do something to help this great state, this great county, this great country. But most of all, don't ever forget Bergen Community College. Thank you.
Thank you so much, County Exec Tedesco. And I now have the pleasure of welcoming a former college trustee and current Bergen County Board of Chosen Freeholders Chair, Jermaine Ortiz, to offer her greetings to the class of 2019.
Good morning to you, the graduating class of 2019. Thank you, Dr. Redmond, trustees, faculty, and staff for making it possible today, and especially to our wonderful students, class of 2019. The day you have worked so hard to reach has finally arrived. You are moments away from graduating from Bergen Community College and embarking upon an exciting next chapter in your lives. Congratulations. Some of you will continue in your education, seeking additional degrees and skills, while others will be going to work, applying what they've learned here in a new job or a startup business, or maybe embark on something I haven't mentioned yet because it's an idea that is still percolating in your mind. I myself, I'm a first generation American born to Colombian parents. I'm also the first in my family to attend college. So I know how important this moment is not only to you, but to your family. My parents wanted to give me endless opportunities by coming to the United States, the land of opportunity. They came not knowing a language and worked physically demanding jobs, but that never killed their spirit. They were determined to provide me and my younger brother the lives they couldn't have for us, to obtain the respect they deserve, but never got because of how they looked or how they spoke. Growing up, I always looked up to my mom. She's the strongest and most determined person I know. She always told me that as a woman, you always have to prove yourself, and that being Latina meant proving yourself twice as much. I knew the best chance I had at success was by obtaining an education, because no one can take that knowledge away from you. My mom's favorite quote was, "Your education is your armor." I took her advice, graduated from Seton Hall, and went on to Wall Street in pursuit of a successful career. Succeeding in the finance sector gave me the confidence and motivation to pursue the next phase of my life, public service. I wanted to give back to my country and community that gave me so much. I'm sure so many of you can relate to that as a child of immigrants. You realize how little your parents had growing up and how much you have today. Every parent's dream is for their children to reach further and succeed more than they did. I have the same dream for my two daughters. I want to preserve and expand the opportunities I had for them and all the generations that follow. I've chosen political office as my way to give back to my community. As a graduate, you become successful and you must never take it for granted. You must always look back to those who helped you and give back to your community. You've probably heard about this by now, but at Morehouse's college graduation, Robert F. Smith, the founder of Vista Equity Partners and the richest African American in this country, paid for all of the class of 2019 student debt. Don't get too excited. I haven't been that successful in my life. But he imparted an important message upon the graduates. We're enough to ensure we have all the opportunities of the American dream, and we will show it to each other through our actions, through our words, and especially through our deeds. As you start this new chapter of your life, I'm going to give you a new challenge. Look up at the stands. You're joining the 6.7% of people across the world that have college degrees. And the people here with you today helped you on that journey. I challenge you to give back to the people who decided to get you really early to be here with you, and the community that already has given you so much. This institution has given so much to you. Use those tools to make our world a better place. You must help. It is your responsibility to succeed at your goals, but also your obligation to help others succeed at theirs. I'm trying to encourage you as graduates of this great institution to pursue two goals. First, never let any obstacles stand in the way of your dreams. You may have to adjust, but you should never stop dreaming. Always dream. Second, never accept no for an answer. Nothing is too big, nothing is too grand. Find the inner strength that has taken you to this milestone and run with it until you've reached that goal set in your heart. In the current age of wall building, I believe we need more bridge building. We should find of what we have in common rather than emphasize what makes us different. That's why Bergen Community College's biggest asset is its diverse student population. You can see that beautiful diversity right here in this stadium. Our diversity is our biggest strength. As you move on to the next phase of your life, look forward, make your dreams a reality, and follow your heart. But always use that same heart to look back and remember where you came from. Don't forget your roots. Class of 2019, remember, the diploma you're about to receive is your armor. Now wear it and face the new world fearlessly. Congratulations, good luck, and God bless you all.
Thank you so much. It is now my pleasure to introduce to you the Board of Trustees Chair, Carol Otis, who will introduce our keynote speaker.
Thank you, Dr. Redmond. Each year, the institution seeks to identify speakers for commencement who embody the spirit of our college and graduating class. We place a premium on inspiring, energetic, and thoughtful individuals who have something important to say. I am proud to say today's keynote speaker, New Jersey Secretary of Higher Education, Dr. Zakiya Smith Ellis, possesses all of these qualities and many, many more. In a little more than a year, Dr. Smith Ellis has championed progressive education policies and programs that open doors and create pathways for learning. As Secretary, she played a critical role in launching the Community College Opportunity Grant, a program that awarded Bergen and the state's other community college scholarships to provide a tuition-free education for eligible students. It's not far-fetched to say that without this program, many of our graduates would not be here today. Prior to Dr. Smith Ellis's appointment as secretary, she worked in the Obama White House as a senior advisor for education and in numerous roles regarding college affordability and government relations. She also taught in the K-12 education system. Dr. Smith Ellis earned her bachelor's degree from Vanderbilt University, a master's degree from the Harvard Graduate School of Education, and her doctorate from the University of Pennsylvania. Please join me in welcoming our keynote speaker, New Jersey Secretary of Higher Education, Dr. Zakiya Smith Ellis.
Well, thank you for that introduction. And I will say, though, with Freeholder Ortiz's remarks when she started talking about Robert Smith, I saw an empty seat right there. And if she was going to forgive your student loans, I was about to be a graduate with you all right there. So just know that I wasn't going to give this speech if you did that. Thank you all for having me here today. I am so happy to be able to be here to celebrate with all of these amazing students at Bergen Community College. I want to thank President Redmond and the Board of Trustees for the invitation, for the faculty, administration, and trustees of Bergen Community College. I would also like to say, well done. You carry the torch of a 50-year academic excellence tradition and of support for educational opportunity for all. The graduates here today are a testimony to your continuing success in delivering that promise of opportunity. I believe in the next half century, your torch will burn even brighter. For the students, today is a special day. Just a few weeks ago, your lives were full of class schedules, reading assignments, paper deadlines, and many of you are already thinking about your next steps, whether it's resume writing, filling out job applications, or planning your transfer to the next college for your next degree. Some of you may be here today in the midst of work schedules or daycare pickups, but right now, in this moment, this is a time for you to reflect on your own success. Today is time for you to sit for just a minute or two with your family, friends, and loved ones, or even just by yourself if you came alone, and take pride in your achievements. All of your hard work has really earned you the right to walk across that stage in a few minutes and accept your degrees. Now, even though I just received that lovely introduction, some of you may be wondering, what is a Secretary of Higher Education and why is she here at my graduation? So let me take a really brief moment just to share about why I'm really excited to have the opportunity to be here today. As you may have heard, I work for the governor, and our job is to expand access to higher education to ensure that more residents across the state can benefit from the power that comes from higher education. We know that education is powerful, and the piece of paper you've earned has the ability to be a life-changing kind of powerful. The success of this state, and really of this nation, depends on the ability of all of you to reach your highest potential, whether that's becoming a teacher, or a social worker, or a doctor, or a news anchor, or as the Freeholder said, a profession that hasn't even been dreamt of yet. Your potential is what will shape the world we all live in. Now, the governor knows this, and anyone with a good sense realizes that our collective self-interest is to build pathways to provide education for more people. We want you all to get good jobs and to solve the problems of the state, of the nation, and even the world. No pressure, though, it's really fine, but our future really depends on you. So in my job, I have the responsibility and the privilege to work with your president, with the faculty here, with the staff, to make sure that we open wide those doors of opportunity for more students. And that's why we created a Community College Opportunity Grant, which is the first step in making community college tuition free for a generation to come. The valedictorian today is a recipient of that grant, and we know that allowing more students the opportunity to go to college and to complete is one of the smartest investments we could ever make as a society. It pays dividends in returns. So, for those of you who were your first in your families to attend college, for those who maybe started in one career and for some reason or another had to come back to change things up, for those who are first generations Americans, for those who are immigrants, for the student who needed a second chance, or whether you're graduating with honors, what we would call cum laude, or what some might call graduating, thank you, Lordy. This is just as much for you as for those of you who are navigating your way after high school or for going to college with a student of their own. We know that Bergen Community College serves you all, and all of you have put in the work today to make it here. So I am just in awe of your accomplishments. You've persevered. This isn't an easy journey, and sometimes things get hard. Contrary to what many people believe, going to college is no walk in the park. To a person, no matter your background, you wouldn't be here unless you made sacrifices. So just for a minute, I want you to remember that the next time things get difficult. When you think about how you stayed up and pushed through to study for that exam and passed, the paper you thought you wouldn't be able to write, but you did. I saw someone's cap said, "It always seems impossible until it's possible." The group project that was exhausting, but then it came together in the end. Remember the times you stumbled, but also remember that you got back up. You are here because you're no stranger to hard work. And believe me, this won't be the last time that you have to face a hurdle to overcome. So the next time you get discouraged, the next time you feel like you may want to give up, I want you to remember this day and how proud we all are of you right now, that you can do it, whatever it is, whatever comes next for you, whatever new challenge life has in store, you can do it because you've already done it. Because of today, today is evidence of the potential that you have. It's evidence of your grit. It's evidence of your follow-through. So relish in today and tomorrow or next week when life throws a new challenge at you. Remember the pride that I hope you're feeling right now and know that you've got this. You are all amazing. I am not going to go on for too long because I'm not the star of the show, you are. I'm just proud to be able to be here to congratulate you on your accomplishments. But before I go, I'm going to do something that others have done, but I know each of you know that you didn't get here on your own. I was hearing the messages earlier as you were walking in of support from your parents and family and friends, those who urged you forward, the teachers, the advisors, the counselors, the ministers, the rabbis, everyone who gave you advice and encouraged you along the way. Sometimes they were the ones who told you not to listen to that voice in your head that says, you don't belong here, you're not good enough. It would be easier to just walk away. We know that voice, I hear it sometimes too. But being here today, with the encouragement of all of the family, friends, loved ones that are here, I hope you know that you do belong. You are here because you didn't walk away and because of their encouragement. So I want you to again just clap and congratulate the support that you have in the audience today. And I'm going to ask one more thing before you leave, and that is to remember those folks who gave you a boost when you needed one and to pay it forward. If no one said an encouraging word to you along the way, then you know how important it is to be that person to encourage someone else. But I bet somewhere along your journey, somebody encouraged you. So I want you to offer yourself as a resource. You don't have to offer to pay off somebody's student loans, but you can be an encouragement to somebody else. Be a mentor, a tutor, a counselor. Give back to Bergen Community College, this remarkable institution that has made your future possible. Whatever makes sense in your life, all I ask is that you do something good for someone else and pay forward this accomplishment to make a difference for someone else. I know that all of you, no matter what you do, will contribute to the future of New Jersey and to the nation, and that our communities will be better because of the contributions you make. Good luck to you. May you plant a flag in even higher mountains to come. God bless you all, and congratulations to the Bergen Community College class of 2019.
Thank you, Secretary, for those wonderful words. I would now like to introduce Vice President of Academic Affairs, Dr. William Mullaney, and Interim Vice President of Student Affairs, Priscilla Klemenko, who will recognize some of our very outstanding graduates.
Thank you, Dr. Redmond. At this time, we wish to acknowledge several special groups with us today. First, we recognize the faculty who provide inspirational instruction, support, and direction for the students of Bergen Community College. Will the faculty please rise?
Next, we recognize the college administrators and staff who provide support and guidance for our students. Will vice presidents, deans, directors, and staff please rise?
It is also my pleasure to acknowledge some of the people who provided encouragement and love, as well as guidance and support to our graduates. Would anyone who is a parent of a graduate please rise? Would all grandparents please rise? Would all spouses please rise? Significant others please rise? Aunts and uncles please rise? Nieces and nephews, please rise. Brothers and sisters, please rise. Children, please rise. And finally, grandchildren, please rise.
It is now my pleasure to honor those students who have distinguished themselves at their studies at Bergen Community College. These students were honored individually at their respective award ceremonies earlier this week. I am pleased to introduce and congratulate these students and their families and friends. In announcing this recognition, it should be noted that these students had to earn a high overall grade point average, as well as to demonstrate excellence in their specific disciplines. We are proud to acknowledge their accomplishments. Were the recipients of divisional, curricular, and special achievement awards, please rise at this time.
It is my honor to recognize those graduates who have achieved a perfect 4.0 grade point average. We acknowledge two graduates who are members of the college's internationally recognized Phi Theta Kappa chapter, which was named the number one in the world this year, along with our many collegiate honor societies. Will all of those students, my friends, please rise?
Congratulations to the veterans of our armed forces who are graduating today. Thank you for your service. Please rise.
I wish to congratulate the students who received the Educational Opportunity Achievement Awards and became members of Chi Alpha Epsilon. Please rise.
I want to acknowledge the special achievements of this year's Student Leadership Awards. Please rise.
I want to acknowledge the Turning Point Program students who are joining us here at commencement. Turning Point students, please rise.
I'd like to recognize the graduates who have gave back to their community this year by completing service learning projects. Please rise.
I'd like to recognize our student athletes. Please rise.
Now I want to recognize and congratulate the graduating students from our New Jersey Stars program. Please rise.
It is now time to recognize the very special members of the Bergen County Applied Technical School and North Arlington High School early college programs who are earning their associate degrees today, even before they graduate from high school. Please rise. I would also like to thank those officials from North Arlington and the Applied Technology High School, including Superintendent of Schools, Dr. Stephen Yerchek, and Assistant Superintendent of Schools, Andrea Sheridan, for supporting these groundbreaking initiatives. Thank you.
I'd like to recognize the members of the class who donated $20.19 towards the class gift, which will support future student scholarships. Please rise.
And finally, I want to recognize the entire class, which for the first time in Bergen history is wearing eco-friendly caps and gowns that are made from 100% post-consumer recycled plastic bottles. Will the whole class please rise?
To our 2019 graduates, you are the proof of the college's dedication to excellence. Among us today are members of the class of 2019 bound for top colleges and universities, including the University of California, Berkeley, Rowan University, Columbia University, Fairleigh Dickinson University, Montclair State University, NJIT, New York University, Rutgers University, Ramapo University, William Patterson University, and many, many others.
You may be seated. As you accept your degrees today and move on to your next challenges, we ask all of you to always remember this. Wherever you go, you will always remain a part of the Bergen community, and you always take a part of Bergen Community College with you. Congratulations and thank you. It is now my pleasure to introduce Class of 2019 valedictorian, Ms. Lindsay Nanja, who will share words of wisdom with you. Lindsay.
Good morning, college trustees, administrators, faculty, staff, invited guests, and the graduating class of 2019. I am very honored to be celebrating this milestone with you all. We should be happy and proud for all that we have achieved thus far and be very thankful to our faculty, staff, and each other for supporting each other and loving each other. I was very happy when I was given the chance to speak to you all today because I knew I was given the chance to express my gratitude for all the love and support that you have all shown me. To understand just how grateful I am and why I call you a family, I must take you on a small journey of my background and how much my life has changed ever since I came to Bergen. Well, as you have heard, my parents died of HIV and AIDS when I was 2 years old. Life was easy growing up because even though I did not have the virus, which I still do not have the virus, I was discriminated because of a thing called stigmatization. It was tough finding a family because everywhere I went, you know, parents rallied to schools trying to get me to leave the school because they were afraid that I would, you know, transmit a virus that I did not have. But coming to Bergen Community College changed my life for the best because I found a family, a support system that has loved me and nurtured me, molded me into the lady I am today. I was telling my friends a couple of weeks ago, even last week, that in my first class, it was English basic skills, and my professor said we had to write an essay and we had to double space it, but I did not know what double spacing meant. So after every word, I clicked on space twice because that was what double spacing was. And look at me now. I am very thankful for Professor Alan Eliscu, who is with us today, who helped me, motivated me, mentored me, supported me, and made me understand that even though I have an accent, I can speak like I am speaking to you today. I am very thankful to Professor Nelda Latham for nurturing my mathematical skills, to Professor Barbara Bolafia for being there for me, to Alan Manzueta, Laura Madera, and all the faculty, staff, and all of you. I am very thankful for always being there for me. I have great aspirations of becoming a doctor. And one of the many challenges that I'm sure all of you face is, you know, you are worried that if I can't be able to pay for school now, how am I going to be able to pay for school if I get to medical school or grad school or whatever it is that we want to go? But it is the hope that has been given to us by the Governor Murphy and his team for providing to us the Community College Opportunity Fund that has funded my tuition for this semester, and I'm sure has funded for your tuition. I want to thank you so much from the bottom of my heart, because you have given me hope and the knowledge that I understand that I am going to be able to, you know, go to medical school, find the cure for HIV and AIDS, and bring hope to other people in the world. I want to give you my second reason, besides calling you my family, for why I tell you my story, my sad background. It is not because I want you to feel sad. That is the last thing I want you to feel. I want to share this with you because I want you to understand that things always get better. When you fall down, pick yourself back up and show them what you got, because you got it. You show them what you have. I also want to let you know that it is not about what you are going through or what you have gone through. It is always about what you do after or despite what you have gone through. The moves that you make are the ones that are going to dictate your future. So do not let the past dictate you. It is already the past. Now start working on your future. This is just the beginning of our journey. Wherever we go, we need to show them what Bergen Community College has done to us. They have, the faculty, staff, everybody, they have nurtured and mentored us. So we need to go and show them the level of education we have received from Bergen Community College, and never ever feel ashamed of saying that you're from Bergen, because this is truly the best place. Another reason why I share my story is because I'd like to take this opportunity to insist that we have to support, we have to fight against stigmatization against people, direct and indirect victims of the HIV virus. We have to support our community because these are our loved ones, our friends, our family. We have to be there for them. Even though the virus is very dangerous, stigma can be very, very dangerous because it makes the people who go through this alienate themselves from the society, and that could be detrimental. So we have to support them. Wherever you go, your family, please fight against stigmatization against HIV and AIDS. I am very sad that we are all going to be leaving each other, that next semester we won't be together. But I am happy that I have made memories, great friends, created relationships, loved ones. I am very happy, and this is the memory that I will take on to Rutgers, New Brunswick next semester. I want to thank you all, and I want you to know that you are amazing. Never let anyone make you feel that you are not amazing, because you are here, and you will go even further. All right? Thank you.
Lindsay, that was an inspiring story. Thank you so much for sharing your life story with us. And I have absolutely no doubt that she's going to achieve her dream of becoming a doctor. We're so proud of you. I think you deserve another applause. And now I'm going to ask Dr. Mullaney to join me again at the lectern, because this is the time that you've been waiting for us to confer the appropriate degree or certificate upon each graduate. Vice President Mullaney, do you certify the candidates for the associate degrees and certificates?
President Renman, the candidates whose names appear in the program have successfully met the requirements for associate degrees and certificates.
Vice President Mullaney, please identify the graduates for graduation.
Candidates, please come forward to receive your degrees.
Heather Grace Roman. Leo Malkin. Jamie Elizabeth Dubicki. Alexa Locarno. Allison Dalio. Edison Javier Gomez. Charles Singer. Raina Los. Lisa Pincus. Kevin Paz. Isabel Ferrara Mingoli Sabag. Celine Gundarin. Nicolette Aquilino. Liza Tahaka. Vanessa Molina. Lisa Mojica. Shelby Thompson. Ainu Rizwan. Diamond Serafin. Valentina Serena Castrion. Nicole Cardona. Judith Minaya. Alyssa Janelle Bassa. Stephanie Del Falco. Trey Stavich. Michael Villafranca. Annabelle Amato. Paola Mazumdar. Jonathan Koch. Justin Lester. Ivana Zareska. Lauren Scott. Joy Vanessa. Vidalia, Mia Lee, Martiza Acevedo, Claudine Belford, Evelyn Alki Jimenez, Kaori Suzuki, Alyssa Lundo, Rosie Ferreira, Nina Darbouz, Mary Naomi, Sarah Maima, Leslie Cathedral, Alexandra Boschino, Victoria Barabash, Anne Soban, Ryan Grossman, Cassidy Steinhilber, Giselle Campagnoni, Serdal Turnan.
Well, it's been over 30 years I wait for this moment, and I want everybody to look at it. And by the way, I'm putting my candidacy for vice president of Bergen Community College. You're never gonna find another guy like this one. I'm a team player, and I know how to take one for the team. Go Bergen!
Christian Placencia. Adriana Katakian. Daniel Stapleton. Dearnan Bessarin, Kevin Curtin, Dylan Rivers, Alexander Ortiz, Carla Perino, Akia Maxwell, Julia Young, Kevin Steinman, Matthew Moran,
I love you, Mom.
Alyssa Jablonski, Alexandra Layton, Kevin Alzamora, Chanel Williamson, Spencer Fay, Scott Malgieri, Daniel Zach, David Montalvo, Taylor Hawkins, Anna Stradovic, Jeremy Eliopoulos, Ryan Alvarez, Ali Galfus, Colleen Cuviello, Nikita Golchai, Christopher Nam, Sebastian Bonvasuto, Anthony Gerst, Ryan Newell, Kimberly Brunswick,
Angelica Romano. David Rothschild. Brian Haydinger. June Allegre. Cesar Maldonado. Carly Rosen. Elizabeth Brown. Idaikis Piera. Lady Suriel. Katiana Mendoza. Paola Lopez. And Lena Tadeo. Liliana Torvoroska. Deborah Davis. Tiffany Wardini. Janelle Williamson. Christian Carpio. David Alfaro. Tatiana Di Fatima Dutra. Patricia Piera Teixeira. Amanda Pagan. Brittany Smith. Danielle Manocchio. Amani Day. Carol Gwimjian. Anjamine Rivera. Roberta Carba. Daniel Wanderer. Jason Flowers. Adrian Bonifacio. Darren Bonifacio. Christian Perez. Christine Malapet. Nicole Teh. Montana Thungason. Emil Bibira. Daniel Joe Batista. Sebastian Campos. Eunice Flores. Veronica Arenas. Kimberly Mozo Pena. Joanna Pervajic. Alvaro Manjares. Alex Kasessian. Howell John Nunez. Zakhar Fiegel. Ibrahim Hamza. Justin Augustin. Kevin Sanchez. Devin Bomarito. Michael Falcone. Alyssa Zambrano. Noel Thomas. Isabel Lozinski. Eric Slosarchik. Diamond Johnson. Sarai Mejia. Charlotte Natalia Quintero. Mariah Cortez. Sydney Riva Danera. Kyle Nieto. Amanda Carrick. Erica Puccieri. Sakura Gonzalez. Woo, first generation. Megan Brown. Porfirio Olvarez. Paula Kelly. Malcolm Chambers. Justin Harrison. Tiffany Rivera. Devani Paulino. Leela Davis. Anastasia Shamson. Lazarus Surliza. Kathy Villanueva. Rebecca Kidros. Alexa Danielli. Alexandra Mora. Michael Guzman. Gabrielle Mahaber. Monique Gaines Crowley. Virginia Garcia. Christine Galvez. Stephanie Dooley. Christine Valenzuela. David Soto. Leslie Bottier. Shanetti Debbie Tamal. Ruth Pena. Ida Estrada. Margaret Mistretta. Mother and son, Adriana Soto and Brandon Soto. Paulina Adams Stoy. Jaisha O'Neill. Arzu Gouday. Jacqueline Barzola. Stephanie Padilla. Barbara Lorice Herbert Boyd. Young Kwan. Anna Zakowska. Iris Ocasio. Jason Park. Marissa Rangel. Nicole Margaret Cacciatore. Joseph Frank Puma. Jarek Krebs. Abdul Hakim Avzar. Julissa Gomez. Asada Robinson. Malina Manasha. Leslie Gonzalez. Mariana Rentondini. Haley Kristen. Karen Ordonez. Alexandra Siminowski. Amanda Walsh. Emily Moore. Nicholas Pavesi. Jennifer Rand. Catherine Kellish. Rihanna Fazio. Amanda Spethman. Biliana Janchowski. Martina Jirazovska. Amar Amaltalbi. Kaylin Agnello. Mohammed Khatmira. Manuel Marquez. Kevin Bergen. Ray Gopal. Jessica Paulzak. Emil Howard. Diana Molina. Ivanka Cott. Ashley Cologne. Amjad Freyak. Joshua Sanchez. Isaiah Ferreira. Javen Rodriguez. Jacqueline Deno. Amber Mills. Mona Essowy. Olga Liapis. Eliza Perdomo. Mauricio Petruzella. Yura Lee. Natalia Shumiak. Lori Epstein. Kimmy Azama. Steve Quayle. Julianne Brito. Colton Joshi. Mario Olivero Diaz. Amanda Fernandez. Karina Figueroa. Kimarla Everett. Jenny Salazar. Maeda Caceres. Ludwin Perez. Samir Sheikh. Huda Ahmed. Aliana Soto. Rachel Mulkin. Krista Moyana. Gabrielle Orengo. Evelyn Vergara. Tamara Kipkeva. Kayla Moran. Samantha Galetta. Roxanne Velez. Jennifer Tours. Giovanna Spiteri. Megan Spittle. Nicole Martinez. David Wondrak. Ahmed Jamhali. Rondeer Singh. Jacqueline Gonzalez. Michael Orwella. Ahmed Mayadat. Jillian Shoshia. Edelyn Gil Uribe. Bernice Orwusu. Ryan Thomas Rizzo. Candace Faye Facone. Helen Hazu. Ilham E. Bantitis.
Congratulations.
Joseph Kutri. Gladys Campos. Jihoon Park. Caitlin Krifkans. Kathleen Bose. Jorge Gomez. Nicole Rotundo. Samantha Garibrandt. Lindsay Northrup. Kimberly Holder. Caitlin Giordanetti. Amanda Larkin. Allison Larkin. Tanisha Bravo. Jose Rodriguez. Rihanna Carfa. Sadaki Ali. Jeanette Witkowski. Van Wayne. Kimberly Menna. Olga Livintova. Heather Anderson. Jordy Ann Locke. Tatiana Torres Adunwaga. Agni Ashka Colano. Alexandra Castano. Alyssa Dykstra. Monica Ruiz Libertino. Elda Perez. Kasim Al Hussein. Michael Lopez. Armando Pepin Rosa. Stephanie Fernandez. Martha Nieto. Sandy Marzaca. Isel Bravo Lopez. Mark Irara Carrera. Brian Canaveral. Davide Esposito. Catherine Scarella. Kayla Apgar. Desiree Smith. Nicole Mary Diaga. Maricar Cortez. Kara Grabanowski. Stephanie Gerard. Lauren Folkers. Maribel Fleming. Ashley Swolek. Stephanie Teixeira dos Anjos. Shamsia Khan. Monica Hong. Olivia Kowal. Sydney Hanzo. Agnieszka Rochodzinski. Jasmine Rizvani. Dana Marie Fonti. Pearly Ceballos. Fabiola Newman. Marcel Youssef. Raquel Bernardino. Michael Oliveira. Haiyang Jung. Erin Moran. Amanda Littlehale. Melissa Schubert. Shinyoung Kim. Luz Maria Chavez. Gabriella Tucci. Hanasia Booker. Carla Menemoriorga. Janet Raphael. Flor Marrera. Kowalski. Luz Marina Sanchez. Valeria Aitken. Andy Cornel De Leon. Eric Polanco. Michael Layton. Kothar Itani. Carolina Bryjack. Jada Broadnecks. Destiny Fonseca. Geraldine Escondon. Hamara Ayala. Zaina Martinez. Avril Jump. Ayet Abdelrahman. Dolly Beth Rodriguez. Twinkle Patel. Shirley Rosario. Anira Calamia. Ashley Romeo. Ariana Landera. Brianna Ruiz. Tatiana Aguilar.
I photobombed.
Kathy Youngaisella. Marina Martinez. Naomi Hagley. Yormin Prieto Sandoval. Luis Eduardo Fregrera Gill. Nancy Perez. Farah Omron. Ivana Ordonez. Jacqueline Romano. Chastity Baez. Samuel Onyuanga. Michael Gomez. Leslie Telpova. Angelique Leon Marcello. Renee Covington. Keith Marvel. Jocelyn Valdez. Ishal Songhi. Cynthia Alamo Velez. Melissa Rodriguez. Nicole Lambert. Monica Sabata Somalia. Misael Espino. Talia Sanchez Grenville. Jeanne Ball. Veronica Mishkina. Mary Jo Velasquez. Yan Yu Zhang. Monique
Dixon. Noemi Bello. George Torres. Alexa Torres. Ivan Palacios. Tatiana Franco. Sierra Rogers. Pilar Bailon. Andres Ortega. Mindy Washington. Maria Montes de Oca. Nickel Harris. Christian Terrain. Eliana Perez. Tatiana Diaz Jaramillo. John Pierre Alvarez. Jose Granados. Yusak Jong. Angel Sanchez. Vanessa Torres. Savannah Sapita. Arusa Saeed. Jasmine Drakeford. Darius Payne. Herbert Morales Jr. Adriana Rodriguez. Venetia Smith.
Congratulations.
Nelson Molina. Stephanie Abreu. Danny Bastidas. Maria Haran. Pablo Riomana. Luisa Palacios. Melissa Moreno. Jonathan Paguay. Clea Chabé. Mary Rose Tyler. Jasmine Regal. Laura Hernandez. Ahmed Ali. Ahmed Khalili. Araceli Ramos. Shalon Drakes. Farah Saleh. Asma Alusaf. Anise Shali. Shupan Kumar Patel. Marco Chamba. Mescott Asif. Inga Bakmashiva. Amber Tucker. Justin Pisano. Ryan Cruz. Emma Kajayan. Angelina Simos Vera. Carlene Morrison. Estefania Gonzalo. Ricardo Cobello Jr. Taylor Armstrong. Matthew Owitz. Stella Natalie Hugazy. Lara Gugasian Baramian. Teron Douglas. Angela Salazar. Stephanie Hallaby. Frank Lorenzo. Cesar Acevedo. Nirvana Hermahia. Sebastian Spadavecchia. Justin Ortiz. Michaela Maley. Megan Daly. Our team Ermoshkin. Jocelyn Velasquez. Alice Artunian. Christina Chermark. Caroline Seminario. Oscar Gonzalez, Colorado. Olivia Carrero. Isaiah Gomez. Ayana Rodriguez. Emma Reyes. Yannick Reed. Sasha Taneo. Andrea Escobar. Wagnara Bautista Peralta. Minhee Choi. Evelyn Velada. Sebastian Olarte. Marisol Vargas. Ishfaq Hamed. Daniela Bianchi. Jacqueline Kamal. Rusfer Correa. Michael Martinez Vidalis. Melody Settler. Lucia Dordova. Catherine Vanessa Zaldarriaga. Joey Diaz. Jenny Alvarado. George Alvarado. Ashley McKinsella. Blanca Cecilia Rivas. Amia Muka. Sofina Lopez. Margaret Silfa. Leslie Bishop. Begum Sabanchi. Sanyak Nam. Carla Perez. Diana Bell. Ahmed Elishimi. Brother and sister Noah and Haley Personette. Alexis Santiago. I think that's it.
Brian Superman Gomez. Caroline Wonder Woman Moreno. Clarissa Punla. Gabriela Gonzalez. Laura Maria Hinchape. Manuela Mendez. Rafael Zarifa. Sebastian Nazal. Keanu Carbon. Wanjun J. Khan. Kristen Magnata. Honor Boss, my friend. Fatima Omohendani. Hanan Zabin. Deja Hutton. Armina Mola. Ada Mola. Doretha Biba. Madalena Carpignano. Luis Sanchez. Daniel Currier. Patrick Hanna. Evan Greenbaum. Kaiki DePava. Elena Landau. Sophia Casera. Jeremy Nefras. Sandra Santilme. Riaban Shadhari. Jay Jersey. Jamie Coben. Bessie De Jesus. Megan Maldonado. Christopher Pridemore. Christopher Stobling. Trina Falborn. Dora Mamadi. Gianna Giacobelli. Matthew Rogich. Zamarilis Dumang. Christopher Eddy. Teresa Cusciata. Chloe Zudema. Julianne Marie Shields. Angelica Tadeo. Madeline Ibanez. Joanne Hassell. Alexander Lees. Karen Zuleka. James Rogan. Agata Hattel. Alicia Peroge. Kushal Swami. Nicole Kerrison. Karina Kneva. Brian Aguirre. Adina Edwards. Nicole Infante. Liliana Luisi. Jorge Montoya. Gary Crispy. Rebecca Carrera. Luciana Certeza. Rocio Sanchez Montoya. Ashley Rivera. Layla Sobral Arago. Kevin Mould. Valeria Correa. Rabia Hafsa Okuz. Hanhee Lee. Andy Santillan. Harsh Patel. Jungbong Steve Che. Amanda T. Jiang. Mark Mifsud. Stephanie De Silva. Miranda Bowes. Chris Albanico. Chelsea Robinson. Jacqueline Correo. Patrick Kleiber. Haley Leah. James Pagiotakis. Karel Francis. Mervy Elver Bakobi Nunebo. Florian Marotti. Caroline Townsend. Jennifer Giordano. Kevin Dannon. Bielka Cortez. Cesar De Los Santos. Jeremy Bishak. Alyssa Hassan. Jonathan Rojas. Maria Fenner. Joshua Callio. Hector Camejo. Tugay Yilmaz. Zayt Bilal Cantas. Alagisa Ducodre. Pranav Ramakrishnan. Jacob Corbo. Kayla Brown. Eric Wagner. Joseph Tecchio. Jordan Rojas. Fatima Victor. Zunilda Diaz. Christy Dolak. Razu Manan. John Castelvi. Denzel Carrion. Alyssa Davia. Brandon Denny. Brandon Santiago. Shalima Horn. Bhavna Talreha. Daniel Furlow. Alexa Mitchell. John Robb. Joseph Lombardi. Tommy Caballos. Adrian Polino. Keisha Owen Ferguson. Albert Shazara. Paul Gonzalez. Kevin Wong. Justin Evans Vidal. Peter Witizliak. Alexandria Grajales. Grace Garces Maglioni. David Chung. Marlene Felix. Jason Thomas. Anthony Roman. Ashley Bogan. Tiana Clark. Antonio Vidal. Andrew Francis. Sagar Patel. Kupreet Kirha. George Gutierrez. Kyron Gira. Shanice Hickinson. Amy Garcia. Valerie Mena. Julita Rakowska. Yomara Marlene Huerta Mendoza. Jenna Pascali. Gabriela Menendez. Aisha Yusuf. Adam Venturini. Danielle Santos. Jonathan Kemp. Elizabeth Mayans. Christina Elizabeth Mayans. Stella Tregellis. Katie Moran. Heather Murphy. Sabil John Papatau. Jonathan Flynn. Jonathan Torres. Christopher Mayton. Brianna Thomas. Idalis Marin. Lizette Gomez. Alexis Taramina. Caitlin Arnone. Janice Rodriguez. Amani Petway. Sade Erbe. Lisa Tana. Gloria Medina. Isel Klitschenson. Triplets, Joseph Bell, Victoria Bell, and James Bell. Woo! Daniel Lopez. Ivory Allen. Alenis Nieves Duran. Victoria Astillero. Edwin Nieves. Charles Mims. Gordy Castellan. Lindsay Sanford. Alan Bonchuan. Leonard De Los Reyes. Kofi Akwesi. Ashley Rupert. Rebecca Rodriguez. Brian Sanabria. Andrea Rodriguez. Maria Cardona. John Arjabay. Catherine Temple. Adriel Fimbrez. Yasmin Jorge. Giovanna Ito. Megavi Pandya. Xavier Rossman. Valeria Mamani Nota. Eric Ramirez. Steven Kritzitz. Jose Filetti. Damian Anthony Gary. Diane Joseph Samuel. Irma Vasquez. Agata Suslarik. Danielle Cancellari. Ying Lin Lu. Kimberly Acevedo. Jesse Barbieri. Niyama Khalil. Nora Daka. Patu Luftisala. Marissa Veshi. Caitlin Gonzalez. Giselle Almeida. Kylie Keel. Molly Levy. Daniel Gomez. Hassan Awad. George Campoverde. Herbert Gibson. Constance Condapa. Tanny Garcia. Cheryl Williams. Shalala Preston. Martha Rodriguez. Juliana Carmen Reyes. Elizabeth Medina. Eric Montero. Lady Maura Lopez. Kayla Suarez. Melissa Machad. Cassie Armut. Pedro Bandera. Alyssa Tatoli. Francesca Petrullo. Nicole Torsiello. Olivia Ruiz. Alexander Reagan. Lauren Ann Asuzano. Matthew Lynch. Jonathan Estefanos. Patrick Shakur. Michael Awad. Joseph Rutliano. James Fallon. Sarah LaVon Gordon. Cornelia Harmon. Kendra Presley Cara. Cindy Brito. Kuzbu Patel. Trang Ho. Stephanie Halstead. Monique Graham. Milton Cassiano. Petar Truskowski. Jennifer Zamora. Brian Crespo. Janae Peterson. Marlaney Rivera. Raisa Mirza. Jason Daviet. Jade Cheatham. Samantha Dugan. Melissa Zia. Asher Avia. Jay LaVille. Kiana Marshall. Arthur DeRosa. Daniel Rodriguez. Gene Krauser. Abraham Martinez. Christopher Pareda. Katie Johnson. Emily Aguirre. Tiffany Alessandra Gary. Joseph Estevez. Christina Colombo. Megan Blanco. Marissa Banks. Nicholas Agard. Sarah Mayo. Hilda Arafat. William Mirabal. Alyssa Addles. Kevin Alcantara. Amanda Borer. Michelle Bowden. Elise Chakar. Royda Simomere. Eleonora Tatazzi. Michael Robert Egan. Krishna Leitner. Marilyn Gonzalez. Taylor Piney. Jimmy Avia. Stephen Neer. Ashley Vieira. Michael Urban. Myung Kim. Adam Blakesley. Charlene Oblinas. Eileen Umali. Christy Obi. Yesenia Cordova Pinto. D. Shu. Linda Gordon. Christian Florian. Esmeralda Vargas. Brittany Sinnott. Alexis Porter. Michaela May Davies. Christine Lau. Anthony Aguilar. Gianni Astaciano. Bianal Mena. Brian Garcia. Crystal Thorne. Eric Freelink. Samantha DiDomizio. Antonio Cruz. Abraham Pritzker. Clifford West. Elena Petroco. Maura McLaughlin. Anthony Verdi. Patrick DeCanio. Zachary Feldman. James Richards. Jessica Moati. Melvis Ventura. Gabriella Setti. Marlon Herrera Romero. And finally, Lindsay Nanja.
I'd ask if the graduates would return to their seats, please. We're almost through. Graduates, please rise. Chair Otis, I present to you the class of 2019 as eligible recipients of associate degrees and certificates.
Members of the class of 2019, by virtue of the authority of the Bergen Community College Board of Trustees, I confer upon you the associate degree or certificate with all the rights, honors, and privileges pertaining hereto.
Will SGA President Melvis Ventura please join me at the lectern?
Good afternoon, everyone. This is truly a special moment. Despite some hard tasks, sadness, and grief that we all encountered in the course of our studies in college, we completed this part of our journey. We completed great achievements and beautiful memories. As we move on to the next chapter of our lives, we leave Bergen with the ability to not only soak up knowledge, but how to make friends, be a teammate, and also become a leader. With these tools given by Bergen, let's start planting our seeds of knowledge in the world and demonstrate that there is no limit to our growth. And with that being said, the graduates may now observe the traditional ceremony of moving the tassel from the right to the left.
Graduates, from this day forward, you are an important part of our legacy. Not only does your success reflect upon you, but also upon us. We wish you well, and congratulations, class of 2019. We will now recess first with our platform guests, followed by the faculty, and then the class of 2019.
Thank you.